Hello everyone, I am Advocate Akhil Solanki, associate with Dial Easy. So in this video we are going to discuss about is legal process outsourcing an ethical practice or not. So since the time immemorial, the legal profession has been acknowledged as the noble profession. So the reason why the legal profession was braided so was because of the firm emphasis made on ethical aspect of the profession. So it is a pleasant world we live in. A very pleasant world. There are bad people in it, but if there were no bad people, there would be no good lawyers. So lawyers were often meant to be the rescuers of the wounded. Thus the nobility of the profession was seldom questioned. However, changes in the nature of practice of law have raised up queries questioning ethics in such practices. Outsourcing the offshoring of legal processes is one such practice that have been criticized for being unethical.